There's a farmhouse up this road where the Nazis are stationed. Good luck, BJ.
Groovy. All right, so let's go kiss some A. Oh no, wait, that could also mean kiss some ass. Sorry, it means kick some ass. Whoops, didn't want that. Okay, bitch, come here. That's right, fuckers. Oh, shit. That's not gonna do you any good. Come on. God damn it. There we go. Gotcha. I'm the best sniper. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Fuck you. Fuck boy. Make me! Fucker. Little bitch. I am a man. Are you a man? I'm a big man. Yep. Okay, here we go. This part sucks, dick. If I come over here to the side... Oh shit. Oh, fucking shit! Okay, so... My aim was a little off. I didn't quite hit him the way I wanted to, but he's still dead and I'm still alive, so they can all go suck a chode. No! Fuck you. Oh my god! That was fucking awesome! I just fucked all of them with one grenade. That was amazing. I'm gonna go way the fuck over here so that maybe the turret won't get me. Take that. I don't know where the turret is or even if there is a turret. Fuck you. One less asshole. Yeah, there's a turret. Definitely a turret. Okay, slow down time so that I can kill the turret, man. Mach schnell! Okay. We're looking alright. Doing okay. Oh, you bitch. Fuck you. I shot you in the shoulder. How are you dead? Little bitch. Hey. Stop that. You better stop that. Get the fuck. Shut the fuck up. Little bitch. Am I? What's the inevitable? What is the inevitable? Do enlighten me.
Look out!
The fuck?
Grenade out!
Nice try, bitch. When you tell me you're throwing a grenade, it doesn't really help your cause at all. Right. Okay.
You can't hide forever.
I should honestly be getting paid for all this intel I'm gathering, because I'm risking my life for all this. Any more toilet gold? No? Sir, are you done? Sir, I'm going to need you to calm down. Alright? Now, tell me, where did the man touch you? I have over 5 grand. Holy shit. Okay, I know I need to go through that door, but hold on. Oh, nice. More intel. Do I get bonus money if I find... Oh, shit. Heh! Killed them all again. Oh, God. There's a nasty sniper out there. Okay. I'm going to handle this only way that I know how. By bottlenecking him through this door. You fucking what? Bitch. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's not crouch. I hit my default crouch button. No. There it is. Oh, hi, buddy. You know what? I think you've got a few too many brain cells. That guy has a really good arm. Holy shit. Jesus. He made it through the window, too. Like, good God. Not only does he have an incredible arm, he's also got incredible aim. You would do amazingly well in American baseball. Have you ever thought about what it would be like to not be shooting people? Oh, no, wait. You're dead. Never mind. All right. Is there a way to get in here? I'm not gonna worry about it too much. Well, no, I'm going to. Because I don't get to go in this building. Normally. Alright, let's look for a secret way in. Those ooey gooey secrets. Because you know they're hiding gold. You know they are. Gold? What the fuck? Who the fuck is shooting at me? Are you kidding me right now? You fucking chode. You what? You goddamn fuck. God damn it. Where the truck at? There it is. Okay. Waiting for snipers to poke their stupid little heads out. He went off to the side. Oh God. Fuck. Fuck you. Fucker. Any more, you little fucks? Hiding around? Alright. Oh god, did I blow up that table? Holy shit. Pick up the intel, pick up some ammo. Alright. Now, back to see if we can get in this barn. We're gonna go around this way this time because we went around the other way already. There was one window I could see into. So I'm inclined to believe that there is in fact a way in. Hi, buddy. I thought I killed you all, but okay. Damn it. God, you're stupid. Where did you come from? Alright. So, this is pointless. Fuck you. There really is no way into this building. Unless... Oh... I do get in there later. Never mind. I'm an idiot. I've been wasting your time. My fault. I gotta... Yeah. I'm gonna just go upstairs the way I know I'm supposed to go. Yeah. Grab that. Nothing. Oh yeah. Forgot about that. Shit. But it is a good thing I'm always searching for gold no matter what. Oh god! Holy shit! That was close. That's not... This isn't the same thing. Is it? Huh. I mean, I guess it must be, but... Oh well. Alright. This is where shit gets nasty. I died several times in this part last time. Oh god. Gonna get away from that. Right. Sir, I've got all the time I need. I can slow it down. Which, I mean, technically, I'm not slowing down time. I'm just speeding up myself. But, you know, that's just that pesky science thing. Fuck you. I was so hoping that grenade was gonna blow up those bodies. Like, I saw him about to throw a grenade, and I was really hoping he had it pulled out already. And it did indeed jib the fuck out of those bodies. There's two of you fucks? Die. Fuck. Are you fucking stupid? I think this AI is legitimately retarded. Fuck you, bitches. I'm the alpha male. You are the beta males. You fuckers. Is there anything up here? No, it does not appear so. Alrighty. Do you really want to do that? I mean, do you really? I mean, I think I killed the rocket guy. I'm operating with precognition. It's like, whoa, how does he know where everybody is? I'm just like, I don't know, bro. It's like I can see the future or some. Yeah, now I'm in that barn I was trying to get in. See, there's the window I shot out. Groovy. Barn gold.
The American is here. Go, go, go,
go. Oh shit. You know what? Take it back. I don't want it. Ew.
Look out.
Yeah. Okay. I have thoroughly fucked this shit up. What is up, bitch? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Holy shit, I didn't die. I cannot believe I didn't die. If I remember correctly, there's nothing over here. Yeah, there's nothing. What was that? Oh. Shit. Well, that was a waste of effort. Right. All right. Into the abyss. Here I go to fuck your shit. Is this the elevator that stops working, or is it a different one? It's a different one. This elevator works fine. Whoa. Fuck. Alright, so that's two bad guys I don't have to worry about. The blast radius on these barrels is ridiculous. Okay. Goddamn. It would help if I knew where the bad guys were. See, normally when they give you a rocket launcher in a video game, it's because you're going to need it pretty soon. But I don't need this rocket launcher. I'm not going to need it for a very long time. Trust me. Okay. I don't know why that blew up, but alright. Oh, go look, gold. Hold on. Let me blow that up real quick. Ah, I was really hoping that that was gonna put a hole in the fence. I mean, it should have. Damn it. The last elevator worked. Oh, I gotta go this way. I didn't see these stairs. Alright, bitches. Suck a dick, suck a dick, suck a dick, suck a motherfucking dick, suck a dick, suck a dick. Suck a big or small dick. Where did you pop out of? Wow! Trying to do a front flip for style? You guys are competing hard for the Darwin Award. Well, I found all the intelligence. I'm the ultimate intelligent. Right.
Oh, it's you, Agent Blazkowicz. The Nazis are using a Nostone crystal at the bottom of this cavern.
You look Irish.
It is most important that you retrieve it. While you do that, I'll go and search for an escape route. That door is shielded. You won't be able to get through until the generator is deactivated.
Uh-huh. Wow, that was super hard. And didn't you say a second ago that I needed you to turn off the shield? You flipped a switch, you arrogant, pompous prick. Think I can't flip a goddamn switch? Fuck nugget. Oh, hey. Haha, cavern gold. Jewish cavern gold. Fuck off. Did you seal me in here, you son of a bitch? Ooh, you are gonna get such a pinch when I get back. You better hope I never see you again. I will give you such a pinch! Okay. Downward into the abyss! You stare into the abyss, and it stares back. Right. Hey! Oh! Hello, ambush! How many did that kill? Quite a lot, apparently. Damn. You guys are pussies. Yes, I am. Right. Oh, it's locked. Okay. I mean, it's not okay. I mean... Nothing? Yeah, I'm really looking for gold, guys. That's the only reason I'm exploring the areas as much as I am. I want gold. I just want more gold. Oh, God! You fucker. Fuck you. You look rather plain. Okay. Come on, bitches. Daddy BJ's here. Well, that's why my powers went off. Alright, there's gold down here. I know there is. Because I synced it last time. I synced it. There it is. Yay! And that's literally all that's down here. So... Alright. What is that electric noise? It sounds like 1,000 bees buzzing. Yes. Yes. Been there. What? I passed this door? Let me just throw a grenade right there. Shit, I can't deactivate this crap. It looks really important. You would think I would be able to destroy that if I wanted to. Oh well. Really? You think they're not?
The American is here. Go, go, go.
Bro, you fucking stupid. You ran right past me. Wow, you're a fucking asshole.
Onward!
Ach, mein Leben! You're awful. Trying to blind fire? What are you, fucking dumb? No gold hidden on top of the elevator? No? Alright. That's cool.
I'll be back.
Alright, where the fuck am I getting shot from? Shit, I managed to hit the railing. God damn it. I need a chain gun. That's what I fucking need. I'm not a spy. Don't you dare fucking say that I am. Wow, that's not even a little fair. Fucking asshole. Dickhead. Yeah, suck a dick, fucker. Ooh, that's really cool. I've got an upgraded particle cannon, bitch. No? No gold? It's all I want is gold. All I want for Christmas is Jew gold. Boop! Ugh, my... God fucking fuck. I'm a dumb. Use your compass. Really? You felt like that was a pro... Is that a pro tip? From the pros? Well, that took more than it should have. Fuck you. I'm pretty sure that didn't do a goddamn thing, but, you know. Worth a try. Yeah, see? They're still dudes. At least I tried. Better to have tried and failed than never to have tried at all. Yep, sure is. I'm totally a spy, guys. I'm operating with maximum stealth. Fuck you. Sorry, I have to. Gotta make sure you're not using your brain powers for evil. Because Nazis are evil. Okay. That window just broke for no goddamn reason. How did you survive that? Wow, there's a lot of guns in here. Holy tits and balls. Where is all the gold?
Where is the gold? Where is it?
Okay, can't go through the window. What's this way? Stairs. I'm gonna go this way first. Damn Skippy. Okay, no, I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna go upstairs. Upstairs sounds like fun. Like Okay. Okay. He did. Running. Is there gold? Excuse me. Is there gold up here? Where is the gold? There it is. I knew it. I have very astute senses when it comes to gold. Just like a Jew. Oh my god, am I Jewish? Reload this.
What activated the alarm?
Maybe the creatures escaped.
Don't even joke about that. Those things give me nightmares. I just wish we didn't need them to sniff out the proper crystals. Please, don't shoot! Please,
sorry, I have to. I have to. I gotta make sure you're not gonna, you know, make more of whatever those monsters are that you were talking about. Alright. You guys are not very nice. There you go. Good monkeys. God damn it. Would y'all just fucking die already? Jesus. It is not hard. Uh-huh. Fuck you. You gotta love these polygonal textures, right? Yeah, I did a thing. Boy, this doesn't look good. I keep thinking I see shiny things, but then I don't see shiny things. Now I have a shield. Suck a dick. How's this working out for you? Hey! No. Bad. Hear all that screeching? Those screeching sounds? Yeah. That's monsters. Monsters are about to, rape these Nazis. This is apparently the, enemy spawn. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see? Mutant freaks. Dum, 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 dum. Go ahead and pop on out. You can go ahead and pop out. Yeah. See, I don't like this part. I don't like this! No, no. The shield doesn't do any good because they're melee enemies. If they get inside your shield, it's useless. Wait. I just know there's gonna be... What? And you can see more of them running around under there. Jesus. No gold is mysteriously spawned? No? Alright. See, now we're just backtracking. This isn't fun. Ooh, that hurt. Go ahead and blow that up before it blows me up. Damn, these things are ugly. They ain't just ugly, they fugly. Fuck you, bitch. Ow! Whoa! Alright. Fuck you. Yep, dead scientists are still dead. Deady McDeadpants, that's them. Right. Righto. Don't be behind me. Whoa. Right, y'all need to chill. Wait, how did I fuck all this shit up? I don't remember how I did this. What did I do to cause all the exploding? Whoa! Oh my, that was fucking funny. They look like cats. Have you ever thrown a cat through the air? That's exactly what they look like. Oh god. Right, not gonna go that way. I was expecting some sort of scripted event to kill you for me. Let me just leisurely stroll through here. Just at a leisure pace. Can I get through that door? No? No gold? No gold? Okay. Even in the face of certain death, I have to be a perpetual cheap ass and search for gold. I oughta fuck you so hard. Holy titties. No, fuck you. Suck a dick. No tomes. I didn't find any of the tomes. Great. 15 frame per second cutscene. Yeah. Maybe 20. Something like that. Oh, come on. Asshole. Fucker. Alright, so I've got one more crystal to find. stop moving, you piece of shit. Of course now the mutants are here. Gotta do something to keep the city, the town hub, interesting. I'm going the wrong way. Shit. I'm out of ammo for my assault rifle. Oh, I need to go to the black market. Yeah. Sorry. Black market first. I need guns. Well, specifically upgrades for my guns. I move so fucking slow, it's unreal. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna buy my upgrades, and then I'm going to end this video here.
Bullets will be selling out thanks to you.
In need of some supplies?
Yes, that's why I'm here. Alrighty. Improved rifling. No. Hold on. Sniper scope. And a silencer. And big bore. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-da. Drum magazine. I don't know, do I want the ammo pouch? I mean, I could carry more ammo so I won't run out of ammo for this gun so friggin' quickly. Particle cannon. Reduces the spin up to fire. It's really not that big a deal right now, but yeah, fuck it. Fragmentation! Yes! Can't afford that. Yes. Reflect bullets back. That's what I want. Oh my god, I got so much. I'm so much more powerful now. Oh wait, there's gold in here somewhere. There's gold in this goddamn safe house. Look at that. I can already afford another upgrade. And if memory serves, all the rest of these tunnels take me to different parts of the city. I seem to recall there being a sack around here. I guess not. Okay, one more upgrade, and then we're gonna end the video here. Or there.
What do you need?
To give you back this gold you had. Because I'm a good guy. You know? I mean, I don't really want a silencer. But fuck it. Why not? Okay, so that is as far as I'm going to go in this video today. Thank you for watching, guys. If you liked it, be sure to subscribe. I'm definitely going to finish this game, which is something I have not done in the past, is finish games. I'm definitely going to do it this time. So be sure to subscribe so you can see the rest of these videos, and I'll see you guys next time. Yep, don't mind me. Don't mind the guy that's just, you know...